trying to get this bastard. Well, it looks better than most games, so I'll give it that.
It all started 300 years ago with the discovery of the Black Marker. An alien artifact found under the old Gulf of Mexico on Earth. It seemed to hold the promise of limitless energy until it produced dementia, insanity,
dementia,
and existed life after death, known as necromorphs.
Go fuck, dude. I should. Yeah, origin and access. That sucks. I wonder. We're gonna try this. We beat up.
This is Whiskey 250. Alpha Niner, this is Whiskey 250. Serrano, do you read me?
Dig! Oh, thank God! Did you find it?
Find it. Doc, I'm not even sure what we're looking for.
Just say it. Follow the waveform to take you by. I can't tell you anymore.
Fucking.
Do you hear me? You have to.
What?
I need a fucking beanie. Well, what are we looking like? Wide. Holy fuck, the locator's so far down there. Oh god, dude.
Okay, Tim. You can do this. Oh, he's dependent on you. Your soldier, right? Right. Gun's not even loaded.
We have ammo on this fucking thing. Fuck me. Oh. Oh.
a meter long. Can't see it.
God damn it. Oh, he dipped the fuck out. He, like, dipped.
Look, the fans watching.
Well, that looks good.
Fine young soldiers, every one of them.
General Mahan, sir.
Where's Dr. Serrano?
Earl Serrano, always the optimist.
Well, he said I should take this into the city. He said there's still time to stop it, sir. There's still time.
We lost control!
Now, for the love of Earth and the sovereign colonies, we've got to do what's right.
We love the Earth, sir.
I don't have a mom and dad. Damn. What the fuck, dog?
markers. You created one.
I didn't make shit. Your government made me.
And you destroyed two, which is why we're here. Good job for you.
No. No! I'm done with that. You find somebody else for your suicide mission.
We did. Before we lost contact with her. She told us to find you.
Ellie. Where is she? What'd you do to her? Where is she?
Unitologists have breached the inner concourse. We can't hold them.
Captain, run out of time. Gotta go.
She's out there all alone, Isaac, and I can't help her unless you help me.
Okay. Okay.
Oh. Oh, that's gonna be. Oh! Good thing Interact and fucking. My using shit is right fucking next to each other.
Okay. I said I'd help you. Now, where's Ellie? How long has she been missing?
Just shut up. You get over here. Let's play later.
Battalion, what do you mean?
Last means last, genius, as in no more left. Looks clear.
No more left?
That's all right, let's go!
Good thing my aim is a lot better thanks to fucking Brayden, dude. Dude, if Brayden didn't help me fucking get in a PC, dude, my aim right now would be dog shit. Fucking suicide bombing, fuck. Oh, there's a fucking ladder here. Turn this up a little bit.
Why are these fanatics after?
You've destroyed markers in the past, Isaac. That makes you a direct threat to their plan.
Plan?
Medkit. Add something.
Yeah, Ellie thinks it
can be. Ammo.
So now she's missing and they followed you here?
Yeah, back into the room of the Treasure Corps building. There's an extraction team waiting.
All right, time's gonna stay away. Okay, I'm gonna do something while I fade away. They gonna know my name. Kill him, fade him, fade him. Woo! The fuck outta here. That's right, I have to slow time with stasis.
I've hit the freeway.
Then cross it.
They're unmanned transports. They don't stop for anything. I've still got my stasis unit. I'll slow the traffic and get across.
Feels about right. Yeah. Missing anything besides... Ooh, an artifact. Neat. Sorry, guys. Oh, fuck. Think... hold on, we're gonna... How we booing? Fuck me.
Brothers and sisters. The age of man.
This isn't just a manhunt. We it's systematic slaughter.
Oh,
why topple the government? Why are they
Danik blamed them for experimenting with the bombs and makes it heresy. So you can imagine what they think of you. Have you reached the extraction site yet?
Almost there.
Westmond. My health looking like pretty fucking good for going through a decent amount of enemies with this motherfucker. What are we looking like? Well, fuck.
Set them free.
No, no. You'll kill everyone.
Death is only the beginning, Isaac. Nature must take its course, and I can't allow you or anyone else to stop that. Eyes
watch
forward, Isaac. Pay attention.
Oh, fuck. Well, I can't heal yet. Well, I've got a bad feeling about this. You like a piano, my architect? Don't you have me? You dropped me. Well, shit. Well, you know, I figured. The holy totem. Totem. Alright, let's get the fuck out of Dodge. I fuck with it. Which man would I want to be up? Thank you. took on the draw. Keep thinking these are fucking real. Oh, I actually have to, like, Oh. That's interesting. Inventory is really fucking small. Playing Koopa is very weird. That funky monkey. Fuck. Take that fucking selfie, put your left leg up, left leg up. I don't have any ammo. Monkey. I ain't fucking with this. It's time to get fucking piece of shit. Running. Everybody done fucking trying to eat me? Or are we still pulling that, I'm hungry? Good fucking try, though. You know, I had figured you weren't fucking dead. Help is on the way. We got a lot of fucking questions. Like, whose fucking leg is that?
No trains. Okay, I made it to the train station.
What about Danik's men?
I lost some of the panic. This outbreak may buy us some time.
We'll grab a train. Let's go.
No good. Looks like the train was getting refitted with a new power car.
So?
I'm gonna have to put it back together.
We'll do it fast. Danik's gunships aren't far off.
Okay.
Try to draw them away then. Be fast.
Is it V? I feel like it would be like V. Oh. It's... Yeah, I already tell us it's about to fucking go.
Alright, Norton. Train's hooked up and ready to head out the south gate. You can't miss it. It'll be the only thing moving.
Alright, understood. I'll close in once you clear the city. Be ready for pickup. This is gonna be tricky. Norton,
you still haven't told me what happened to Ellie.
Now's not the best time, I think.
Is she alive?
Last I saw her, it was a keyhole station. Said she was onto something big, shocked out to some secret coordinates, and then we lost contact. I know your ex-girlfriend very well. She's still alive and mad as hell. We haven't found her yet.
Oh, hey, man. That was interesting. What a fucker.
Nice weekend.
Yeah.
Good. We're almost there. Get your asses to the bridge.
You heard the man.
Did I get my fucking suit back yet, bud?
Recorded message playback.
Hey, look, I'm on patrol. Make this quick, alright?
It's his birthday.
Oh.
Shit.
I forgot you were a prick, dude. That's right, the vehicles.
But we've been unable to make contact. Our number one priority is finding and securing Agent Langford and her team.
Alright, cool. Cutscene.
This is a junkyard.
More like a graveyard.
Any sign of Ellie's ship?
I'm reading several transponders, but none of them are ours. According to the registry, they're Sovereign Colonies warships.
You serious? It'd be over 200 years old.
Wait. I'm getting something. It's an SOS coming from that ship dead ahead. The CMS Roanoke.
It could be Ellie.
Yeah, let's hope so. All right, Rosen, close to 500 clicks.
Aye, sir.
Lights. The beacons?
Hang on. No. My!
Rosen, get us out of here!
Collision warning. Brace for impact.
My turn.
Oh, nope, time to fucking play again. Alright, Carver, I'm booming, boy. Ah, you just gonna fucking let me go on my own? Ah, fuck. Well. Ah, fuck. God damn it, I'm getting my shit pushed in. Oh, fuck, oh, fuck. Where the fuck is the suit at? Fuck it, we're going for it. Hey, a suit! That was so fucking close.
Hey, watch it! Watch it!
I can't see!
Jesus. Let's not do that again. Can you make it to that cargo dock?
Yeah. Yeah, you think there's air on board?
Ellie's SOS is coming from somewhere inside, so let's hope so.
Well, that's all the crew members, that's right.
Oh, God, it looks like the power's out everywhere. There's no way to activate the cargo doors.
I think there's a manual crank on the other door. See it?
Right. I'll see if I can get inside. Well, got air. Dust.
Any sign of Ellie?
No. Looks like I'm the first person through here in a long time. I'll try to open the cargo doors. Hang on.
Hello? I love this. I loved Dead Space 1. What a fucking, it was such a great fucking game. And but I think Dead Space 3 lacked like the scary shit.
Ellie's voice is coming from deeper inside this ship, but I can't leave Rosen in lock.
Send me the coordinates. I'll go check it out.
Here you go. Hey, don't stray too far. That's an order.
Send me this way? It is. Cool. But yeah. I remember playing this on the PS3 a while back. If I'm not wrong.
It's a dead end. Looks like someone shut a bulkhead for quarantine.
Can we cut through it?
No. It's too thick. But it might cycle open if I can power it up. That did it. And there's a bench on the same circuit.
Bench?
All the parts lying around here. I bet I can make a better weapon than this one.
Yeah, got smart thinking.
I remember playing this a while back and never really like getting into it. But I think I got like halfway or further than halfway through, if I'm not mistaken, but I don't really remember, which sucks, but that feels about right.
Hey guys,
Oh, there was something there.
I just got jumped by what's left of the crew.
What? No one could survive down here that long.
They didn't survive. They got turned into those things.
What? Okay. What do we do?
Keep your weapon ready. Stay the hell away from the ventilation ducts. If they get close, shoot for the lips. You got that? I said you got that.
Yeah. Okay.
Fuck. God. Damn it. Man, you guys are really fucking... You're fucking kidding. Oh.
To the crossover too.
Take that shit coming! Sir, we're running low on ammo!
Make a barricade! Just keep them out a little longer.
Come on. There's two of them? This one feels about right. A lot of fucking text logs.
Norton, you there?
Yeah, I'm here. All right, I think that's holding them for now.
Good. The SOS is coming from directly above me. And it looks like I found the ship's primary generator. If I can get power going, I should have found a crossover for you.
Alright, what about you?
There's an elevator here that goes straight to the spire.
It's gonna go so bad. Not what I wanted. Yeah. Oh no. That went south. Really fucking fast. Hey, Ellie. That's a feels bad moment. Her face, oh, she's so upset.
Marker ops. This here is General Versantos, our little lady with the big brain.
If it's true you can decipher the marker script, this mission might still have a chance. Isaac, thank you for coming.
Fuck you.
Like I had a choice.
I know, I'm sorry. But I have so much to tell you.
Dude, she's really... Holy fuck, I'm hungry.
They need you more than I do.
That's a real fucking feels bad moment, Isaac. I'm so sorry, buddy, you had to fucking witness that shit. We're actually booling through this shit, by the way, and I think there's like 21 chapters, if I'm not wrong. If I'm not wrong, but Oop, I hit the wrong thing. Oop, what'd I hit? We good? Okay, we're cool. Rate of fire. We should be good if I'm not wrong. I like this. I can use the keypad instead of the mouse. Do we have any other tools? Oop. If I'm... I can craft a new frame. Oh, okay, yeah. And I forgot it's what it needs to... Put you in storage for now. Because the plasma cutter is... I can craft these. That's not what I wanted. I wanted to see if I can... Weapon upgrades. I probably should have did it to the... and that's ammo. Yep, and then to make new weapons, I need all of that goodness. And that's not gonna happen anytime soon, so... Me being the goofy goober that I am... Where are we going? Oh, we're going back. Okay, much better.
That was quick.
Mm-hmm.
I never gave up on you.
Oh no. You gave up on the world.
Yeah. Haley, I gotta go. Haley, I gotta go. Ellie? Just in case, because I ain't fucking with that. Oh, fuck. Holy fuck. Oh, I needed that toxin and I'm kind of pissed. Fuck. Thank you.
Secure here.
How the others so live?
I'll meet you at the Admiral's quarters. Don't leave me waiting.
I'm already booing, dude. Shut the fuck up. That's not good. Forgot how this shit worked. Oh, this one's gonna suck. Oh, that's not cool. Oh, I can fuck with that. That's pretty fucking neat. But I kinda dislike it. It's gonna get annoying fast. I got my inventory space. Tungsten, on the other hand, I do not have. Alright, look, fuckers. Oof.
The Admiral was obsessed with making a key.
A key to what?
Hey, a key to what?
Some sort of alien device. A machine. I think that she believed that it controlled the markers.
Oh my god.
She wanted to turn it off. She wrote that over and over again like a mantra.
Or instructions. This is exactly what we've been looking for. This isn't just some random planet company. They found the source. The marker homeworld.
You've got to be shitting me.
Marker homeworld.
Alright, let's regroup in the control room. We can plan our next move from there.
Clark, shake it off. Let's go. Clark!
Stupid bitch.
Somebody tell me, for the love of God, what the hell was
Buckle here. Track down a scrapped transport shuttle called the Crozier.
If we can get it spaceworthy again, we can use it to reach the planet's surface.
No chance. We find the shuttle, then we're getting the hell out of here.
Damn it, Robert. If we don't stop the markers, there won't be anything to go back to.
Either way, it looks like the shuttle's our only shot. Where is it?
The biggest ship of the fleet. Terra Nova.
The Terra Nova.
Well, they must have had some way to travel between ships.
If there's a way, we'll find it.
Just for safe measure. Oh, we're going back. I fucked myself. Oh, that's just a fucking light. The game runs extremely smooth. Oh, fuck me.
Our understanding of science. It appeared to generate limitless energy, a trait of obvious importance in our resource strapped.
You know, I as much as I'd like to stay and watch the That's not good. That's really not good. Fuck all that noise. Huh, someone was drinking water. Where do I go? Right here, cool. Guys? Hold on. Oh, it's you fucking retards. Is it just... Sorry, I'm not interested. What do I have now? I have a fucking pulse cannon. Use bop with locator to find benches and more. Oh! Oh, and I forgot the suit kiosk was a thing! Fuck you, hoes! I'm upgrading my fucking suit! Fuck yeah! And then I got really lucky when the For Dead Space 3 on the PlayStation dropped, because it was DLC. And the DLC was like $1 for like all of the goods. So I ended up fully upgrading my suit right then and there.
I know you two had a thing, but she's mine now, and I love her too much to let her do this.
If she's right and this is the Marker homeworld, maybe there's a chance of stopping this.
We both know how this is going to end. If they found a way to stop the Markers 200 years ago, don't you think we'd all be safe by now? It doesn't add up.
Transmission problem. Not performed.
Do you guys hear this? My rig's picking up some kind of looping message.
It sounds encrypted. It's coming from the research vessel CMS Greeley. This could be really important.
If I get a chance, I'll check into it, Santos. Isaac out.
Oh, I know where the fuck we're going. Oh, I hit F. Fuck me. Be looking like. What's the worst that could happen? Hope that worked out in my favor. All right, let's do it. What's the worst that happened, right?
Hey, Santos. I made it inside the Greeley. Any luck with that encrypted message?
No, but if you can find the source, maybe we can find a way to decrypt it.
Roger that. Isaac out.
I got a really bad fucking feeling about this. I gotta really...
Santos. Looks like parts of the ship are sealed off.
Sealed? On purpose? Do you think you can get it open?
I'm not sure. If I can get the power on, I may be able to lift the security lockdown. Hold on.
I am not fucking with this. The game, for what it's worth, runs fucking phenomenal.
Santos, power's on.
I see it. The lockdown is originating from the radio room.
Set my waypoint. I'll head there.
Feels about right. Fuck no.
This lockdown.
Someone is broadcasting a coded message to Anakin. Are you in contact? Dr. Toronto?
And I need tungsten. Yep, of course it is. Fuck me running! God damn it! Shit. Fuck everything, dude. I just want to go home. bitch. Am I right? Alright. Cool. Oh, that like killed me. Cool. Fuck everything, dude. And I think I can autosave. I can. This will probably be the time I stop, just because it's... Anyway, I'm playing for about 1:30, which isn't bad. Which isn't bad at all. But... if anything, I will see if I can find anything else to play. I don't know what the fuck I want to do. But, for right now... fuck me. That was, That was a Dead Space 1, or Dead Space 3 for a little bit. So, yeah. If I can,